faceoff at center ice, and the Huskies up the ice right side for Halonen. Halonen drop pass for Smith. Smith bringing it in front. Halonen scores! Oh, that didn't take long! Brian Halonen with a great feed from Smith. Smith bringing it in front. Halonen scores! Oh, that didn't take long! Throw that went just wide of the net. Sent back in deep. Huskies to the front of the goal. Misiak trying to find it, and it just goes wide of the net. Throw that went just wide of the net. Sent back in deep. Huskies to the front of the goal. Misiak trying to find it, and it just goes wide of the net. Forward here tonight. Niera now from the corner. He'll center it. Nice save made there by Dune. Maydoon in front. Another shot. I think right. Baydoon with it now, trying to get it through. Missed it wide. Huskies scrambling a bit. Knocked down by Baydoon. And he let it go for a second. Face off inside the Michigan Tech zone. Hampus Eriksson trying to win it back, and he does. Shot. Saved by Baydoon. It wasn't to the side of the Laker goal. Kybal, who seems to be out there always. Chance for the Huskies in front. Deeney had a one-timer. Back. Now Smith has to be careful right in front of his own goal. A save made there by Baydoon. Another shot. Just wide of the net. Oh, the center ice for Calder. Calder with two goals last night. Comes across the line. Calder with a shot, and he scores. Calder here by Reitmeier. Back to the point for Keegan Ford. Ford delays. Then he shoots. Got it on net. Blocker save made there by Mitten. The Michigan Tech line now. Eriksson with a pass to the high slot. Nice save by Baydoon. Rebound went through all of the first. Huskies making a piecemeal line change. Halonen sends it over. Here's Swoyer with a shot. Save made there with the blocker. Ford stepping up on the play. He'll shoot. Deflected. Behind the Laker end, they will move it up to center ice to Gelsinger. Gelsinger takes a hit up high. Boy, Huskies got away with one there. Smith looking in front. Drop pass. Nobody there. Good play by Brett Smith. Well, Bretzman made a great play. Here's Smith to the side. Scores! Oh, what a play! Bretzman made a great play to come back the Lake State Lakers.
Scored by number 12, Brian.
He's a shot and they score. McKay beats Baydoon.
Assisted by
side.
Number 20.
Gainey with a good push there to the front. Here's a move, a shot, and missing the net. And they score! What a move! Gainey with a good push there to the front. Here's a move, a shot, and missing the net, and they score! What a move! Calder. Calder has Gelsinger with him. Back for Gelsinger, a shot, saved by Baydoon. Calder has Pietola trying to get away, hands it out. Here's a pass to the side of the goal, and a save made by Mittens. Back in behind the net. Huskies get it to the front of the goal, trying to bounce it in. Loose puck right at the center of the net, as Logan Pietola spun
right
around.
Now, Kybal.
Able to hold it in for Lake State. Shot towards the goal, and Robbie Baydoon with a nice save through traffic with the glove. Shot blocked in front. Loose puck right there. Saved by Baydoon. And the rebound cleared by Bryson outside the center ice. Back across the line. Lakers for Humans. He's in. Shoots, and a save by Baydoon, or a hit the side of the net for the Lakers. Kybal, quick shot towards the net. Bouncing puck scored. Tied the game up as Kybal put the shot on goal. Change ends here, so again the Huskies and the Lakers will have long changes like they do in the second period. Smith will give it back now first. Ford loses it. Uh-oh, chance for the Humich is in. Shot, big save, rebound, over the net! Oh, Humich gonna end the game. Rolling puck on Alec. He'll send it over for Halonen. Halonen looking in front. Gets it there, rush to score! Alex Smith with the game winner in overtime! And the Huskies win it 4-3.
Wow, what a play. Brian Halonen